In this video, we'll learn more about the benefits of growth to firms. There are several benefits of expanding a business, and we'll cover a few of them here. One reason for growing a business is to achieve economies of scale. As a firm expands its output, it can achieve economies of scale and lower its average costs. This can increase profitability. Next is to increase market share. Expansion allows firms to increase their market share. Whether they fund their growth internally or pursue external growth, they can strengthen their market position by expanding. Third is to access new markets. A firm may choose to acquire another business in an existing market to achieve quicker growth than it could by funding its own growth into the new market. A fourth possible motive would be to achieve synergies. Two firms may have complementary strengths that they can combine to strengthen their market position. This is common in mergers and acquisitions. The combined firm may be able to perform at a level higher than that of the sum of the individual parts. Firms are assumed to be profit maximizers. Growth would allow them to access new sources of profits. Finally, firms may grow to diversify. A firm may look to increase its exposure to different markets to help offset any risk from their other markets. This list is not exhaustive, and firms may choose to grow for a combination of these reasons. Profit is considered to be the ultimate motive in the long run. In the coming videos, we'll look more specifically at firms' objectives and how they might choose to achieve them. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below or email me at enhancedtuition@gmail.com.